tune to Radio Big. I'm DJ Atomica, the eyes and ears of SSX for spectators and competitors alike, broadcasting live from my nifty little sound booth with access to over 262 mountain cans. Info for those of you out riding today. Reports in from Peak One's high alpine state that avalanche conditions is caution when venturing out into the backcountry. Peak Two is experiencing the beginnings of storm-like conditions. Reports are coming in of strong winds throwing riders around and apparently beating up on some of the trees up there too. Watch yourselves, people. Just got off the phone with Peak 3 Ski Patrol. Sounds a bit dangerous up there. There's been a few sightings of crevices and big ice chunks breaking away. That's never good. You better be prepared. It's taken event organizers 2 years to turn this mountain into the ultimate SSX championship. Riders will be charging hard down these newly designed, never-before-seen racetracks where the terrain borders on the insane. New events like Slopestyle will be pitting riders against a host of constructs where competitors will snake the best lines through the wildest tracks to perform legendary tricks. Go! Without a doubt, abilities will be pushed to the max in the big air events. Riders will be going harder and higher than anything seen before. This year's one-of-a-kind Superpipe events will be like no others. Riders are gonna have to throw it up huge to win these babies. SSX Big Mountain. You gotta love it. Allegra Sobujes, mountain man Nate Logan, style meister Vigo Rolig, and boy wonder Griff Simmons. In addition, a few of the SSX veterans have returned: Amazon bombshell Elise Riggs, hip-hop scenester Mac Fraser, and crowd favorite Zoe Payne, to name a few. Enough talk. Time to ride. Stay tuned right here to Radio Big.
This is Radio Big. All right,
I just got word the SSX competitors are heading into Peak One's Green Bay Station area. Things should be cranking up event-wise pretty quick. Unless, of course, they stop off at the lodge for some new gear or go for a free ride. Must be nice. Doing what you want, going where you please. You know, there are so many ways to ride and play around through this SSX circuit. Event organizers just sent out a text message giving the lowdown on how to advance up the mountain. Do yourself a favor and check it out. Let's check in with our competitor, Spotlight. Although new to SSX, Nate Logan has already made his name known throughout as a rider to be reckoned with. Stay tuned as we follow him through the circuit. SSX circuit? How about some tight turns through heavy forests and a track winding its way over, under, and around some of the biggest trees on Peak One? The track is snow jam. The event is racing. Stay tuned right here to Radio Big. From SSX Powerhouse, Nate Logan. The man wants some Caesars, and here they are. Here we go with some deep sky to get you all going.
Hey, that'll be bigger later. Pick it up, put it down.
Right now, folks, from the Caesars.
Hey, Captain, listen, Cajun!
Thank you.
You're back with Radio Big. Checking in now with some circuit news, we have Nate Logan dominating with wins all over the mountain right now. As things continue to go from good to incredible for the dude from Colorado, Radio Big will be bringing you all the latest in Nate's developments.
This is crazy, man. This is Mark Fisher from Fisher Spooner, and you're listening to EA Radio Big.
LG up on Peak 3. Time to chill, sweetheart.
Thank you. Engine 8 to ground control! Power, people!
Showdown in country.
We're back with EA Radio Big. Here now, the latest in circuit news. Nate Logan's doing particularly well these days. A newcomer to the SSX world, he is kicking huge butt. I think it's safe to say we'll be keeping a running tab on Mr. Logan. To hear it all, stay right here on Radio Big.
Yo, Nate! You want a shot at the title? Let's go!
Big Mountain Music coming your way.
Stoking a fire. Put up some easy points. It's all a holiday.
Welcome back to Radio Big. Here's the latest weather update. All three peaks today will be experiencing clear skies, some mild winds, and mid-range temperatures. Perfect conditions for those of us lucky enough to be heading out riding. It's time now for a little SSX street talk. We're back with Radio Big. This mountain update, Justin, although conditions on Peak 1 are ranging from good to excellent, last night's snowfall has left the snowpack, especially in the out-of-bounds areas, unstable. Riders are urged to be aware and not to venture out alone.
This is Andy Hunter, and you're listening to EA Radio Big.
back on that horse, Nate. Come on, buddy, let's get back out there.
Boost 3.
Radio Big back again. All you riders out there, just a friendly reminder for those of you listening on an MCOM, don't forget to check your text messages. Here's some local news just in. Snowboard shop owners Rob and Bob have once again called to say they'll be opening once the...